Welcome to another edition of SwageLock Tech Clips, bite-sized training and fluid system best practices. A common practice in fluid systems in many industries is the use of rubber hose with push-on hose end connections and hose clamps, because it is often a cost-effective solution for many lower pressure and less critical applications. SwageLock's PB series rubber hose is a great choice for general purpose applications, including compressed air, water cooling, and oil transfer. A benefit of using SwageLock PB series hose is it is manufactured with an internal fiber reinforcement that enhances its pressure rating, helps promote flexibility, and ensures connection retention. SwageLock PB series hose and SwageLock PB push-on hose end connections have been specifically designed to be used together without hose clamps. This will alleviate any concern you may have over possible exterior or interior hose damage or leakage that could be caused by the use of hose clamps, and it removes the extra time and expense added by the use of unnecessary hose clamps. We do not recommend using other manufacturers' push-on hose end connections with SwageLock PB series hose. We cannot guarantee that their designs, choice of materials, or manufacturing tolerances will result in the same robust performance you can rely on with SwageLock PB series hose and SwageLock PB hose end connections. SwageLock PB series rubber hose is available in 1/4-inch through 1-inch nominal hose sizes, with a combination of end connections including SwageLock tube fittings, SwageLock tube adapters, male NPT threads, and male ISO BSP tapered threads. Working pressures range from 350 PSIG for 1/4-inch hose to 300 PSIG for all other sizes. Keep in mind that working pressures lower as system media increases in temperature. The standard PB series hose color is blue, but it is also available in black, gray, green, red, or yellow. A common fluid system best practice is to color code hoses using blue for cold fluids and red for hot fluids. Optional nitrogen pressure and hydrostatic testing are available, as well as lanyard tags for on-hose identification. Thanks for watching this SwageLock Tech Clip. To get a more complete understanding of fluid system best practices, consider attending our in-person training courses.